The bent over dumbbell row is a fundamental rowing exercise that is really gonna allow us to load up the weight pretty heavy because we're gonna give ourselves a really solid base in this position. So go ahead and find yourself a bench like so. And as you can see, the hand and leg down right here is providing you support so you're nice and strong. As you can see with her other leg, she's sort of getting it back and out to again, really stabilize the base so she has that nice tabletop back. With the rowing position here, what she wants to do is pull the weight back and down, thinking like she's trying to slide her shoulder blade across her body. She really wants to be sure that she's not getting too much this up here and that her shoulder is rolling forward. Think open the chest up in that position.